This video I'm going to show you how to solve for density using a density equation. Here's the question. Calculate the density of an object that has a mass of 25 grams and a volume of 10.5 milliliters. So I'm going to show you the density triangle. Density, mass, volume. If I want to solve for density, density equals mass divided by volume. If I want to solve for mass, mass equals density times volume. And if I want volume, mass divided by density will give me volume. So in this case, I want to know the density. So density equals mass over volume. You know we have the equation up here. Density equals mass over volume. So D equals M over V. So density equals our mass was 25 grams, 25.0 grams. Our volume was 10.5 milliliters. So our units for density is going to be grams per milliliter. And all I have to do is calculate the density. And that's 25 divided by 10.5. And you get 2.38 grams per milliliter. And that's it. That's how you calculate density.